Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your updated forecast. This Wednesday, we're going to be dealing with scattered showers and thunderstorms, a lot of heat and humidity again as well. Cold front lies up to our north and west. That will be a focus for the showers a little later on today. In fact, from the late morning all the way through the afternoon and early evening, you can see we'll have chances of some rain showers and a few thunderstorms, tropical downpours, frequent lightning, all a good bet with any thunderstorm activity. But even today, a little better chance that we could see a stronger wind gust. So a couple of strong storms out there as we head through the afternoon and early evening. Nothing widespread. And by the time we head into the overnight hours tonight, we're drying out the rainfall. We're lowering the humidity as behind that front, some more pleasant air builds in to round out the work week and head into the coming weekend. Still plenty of warmth, but we just won't be dealing with that high humidity and heat index values that in recent days have been up over 100 degrees. You can see the humid air in the southeastern half of the United States, a little cooler back off towards the north and to the west. This afternoon, though, nothing cool about highs in the upper 80s to near 90 degrees in our northern communities. Again, chances of showers and thunderstorms today at 40%. Highs in the metro hit 94, with upper 80s and low 90s surrounding the metro area. Corydon, you may eke out a day in the 80s at 89, everyone else, though, in the low 90s. And we'll keep those low 90s farther on off towards the south. Campbellsville, a little warmer at 92 degrees. 7-day forecast has that hot, humid day today, but behind the front and the rain chances, Thursday and Friday, beautiful, mostly sunny skies, highs right about normal, near 89 to 90 degrees. Even a morning start in the 60s will feel nice Friday morning. Saturday and Sunday, definitely a summer-like dry weekend ahead with highs at 91 degrees, lows close to 70. Monday, we turn up the heat to 94, 92, more humid as we head into next week as well, and that will help to kick up a 30% chance of some showers and thunderstorms by Tuesday. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.